morning. Can you see me? Can you hear me? Give me a little thumbs up. Tell me in the chat. Let me know if the technology is all synced up. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? How about now? All right, getting close. Good morning, everybody. Nice to see everyone here on a Tuesday morning. I've got a little frog in my throat today. I turned on the microphone, so hopefully you'll be able to hear me when I turn my back and you've got the music on. So, about the outfit. Well, there's two groups on Facebook that are doing live lessons for line dance. One of them's retro line dance, and the other one's called streamline line dance. And the folks in streamline have declared this week dress up week, and they've been wearing all sorts of different costumes. So this is my I'm in Japan costume. I've got my headband, I've got my Japanese shirt, I've got my Japanese pants with my little carp on it. So we're looking good. Just so you know that I'm not the only one out there doing this, I'll see if I can show you. This is alive right now. Let's see if you can see that, if I can hold that up close enough. That's one of the actually professional choreographers all dressed up in a fat suit doing line dancing out in, I don't know if she's in Sweden or where she is exactly. Anyway, so I thought I would join the gang, and here we are. Hopefully you're dressed up in your very best line dance pajamas, and you're ready to have some fun today. So I think it's just about 10 o'clock. Let me see, yep, 10 o'clock on the nose. And we're going to start out today, like we have for the past several weeks, with our classic little rumba. And as I often say, one of the reasons I like line dance is because it's not just country, it's not just grapevines, but you do rumbas, you do cha-chas, we have tangos, waltzes, nightclub two-steps. So this is our rumba. It's called Little Rumba. And we start our weights on our right foot, and we're going to do a rumba box forward, rumba box back, and a rumba box forward. So weights on the right, and we go side together, forward, hold, side together, back, hold, side together, back, hold, side together, forward, hold. Now to the side, side together, side, hold, cross, rock, turn a quarter, hold, step, lock, step, hold, step, lock, step, hold, and dance begins again. Side together, forward, side together, back, side together, back, side together, forward, side together, side, cross rock a quarter, step, lock, step, step, lock, step, side together forward, side together back, side together back, side together forward, side together side, cross a quarter, step, lock, step, step, lock, step, side together forward, side together back, side together back, side together forward, side together side, cross and turn, step, lock, step, step, lock, step. All right, very good. This is a dance that many of us have done a lot. If you want to think about it, you might want to take a little wider sidestep, because the music's not very fast. When the music's slower, you can take bigger steps, but you might do side together forward, side together back, or not, whatever you like to do. We are pretty forgiving here in this class. Hey, Gustav, good to have you here. And hello to everyone else that I didn't say hello to earlier. So let's go ahead and start with a little bit of music. This one is called Selfie. Got a nice kind of sultry Latin beat to it and a 16 count intro. Rumba forward, rumba back, rumba back, rumba forward, to the side, cross rock quarter, step lock, side together back. Thank you. Nice. I like when dance ends just like that. I'm facing the camera, although I'm back facing 6 o'clock, but that's okay. All right. So now, let me just tuck my music for a second. Okay. That was great. Nice little warm up after our early warm up. And now we're going to do Knockin Boots. This is the one we've been learning this month. And remember, this starts with a lindy and a rock and a rocking chair. And a lindy is, lindy and a rock is not right, because a lindy includes a rock. But anyway, it starts with our weight on our left, and it's side together, side, rock, recover. That's called a lindy step. So again, weights on our right, weights on our left, I'm sorry, starting with our right. Side together, side, rock back, recover. And now we do a rocking chair, which is rock forward, rock back. All right? And now we do a lindy to the other side, but we turn as we do the rock step. So now it's side together, side, turn, rock, recover, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. All right, remember that? All right, taking it from the top, 7, 8, side together, side, rock, recover, forward, recover, back, recover. Side together, side, turn, back, recover, forward, recover, back, recover. All right? The second pattern is stomp, clap, step forward with the left, and pivot on the right. Keeps the weight on the right. And we do it again with the left foot. Stomp, clap, step forward with the right, pivot on the left, keeps the weight on the left. So adding that on, taking it from the top, 7, 8, side together, side, rock, recover, forward, recover, back, recover. Side together, side, turn, back, recover, forward, recover, back, recover. Stomp, clap, step, pivot, stomp, clap, step, pivot. All right, looking good. All right, our final 8 count is a jazz box in place, which is cross right, back left, side right, left together. All right, so if we were to do that again, weights on the left, cross, back, side, together, stop, stop, click, click. Go up on the balls of your feet and click your heels together. And it might be appropriate right now, if you remember the Wizard of Oz, when you do that, you can say, there's no place like home. There's no place like home. No, I'm just kidding, because you only do that once. All right, so let me take the confusion out of that last 8 and start it over again. We've just done our stomps and pivots, our weights on our left. We're going to do our jazz box. Cross, back, side, together, stomp, stomp, click, click. And we start over with the lindy. Side, together, side, rock, recover, forward, recover, back, recover. Side together, side, turn, back, recover, forward, recover, back, recover. Stomp, clap, step, pivot, stomp, clap, step, pivot, cross, back, side together, stomp, stomp, click, click, shuffle, and rock, and forward, and back, shuffle, turn, and rock, and forward, and back. Stop, step, pivot, stop, step, pivot, cross, back, side, together, stop, stop, click, click. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, everybody good? Anytime, if you have any questions, you want me to go over something, just pop something up in the chat and I'll be glad to do it. So here we go, our first one for Knockin Boots. This is called Floss, a 16 count intro. Yeah, let's see how it goes. Starting with our Lindy. Weights on the left. Five, six, seven, eight. Side to the other side. Rock and forward and back. Side to the other side. Turn. Rock back. Rock forward. Rock back. Stomp. Step. Turn. Stomp. Step. Pivot. Cross. Back. Side. Together. Stomp. Stomp. Shuffle and rock. Forward and back, shuffle, turn and rock, and forward and back, stomp, stomp, cross, back, side, together, click, click, shuffle and rock, and forward and back, shuffle, turn. So, pretty good. You guys did good. Hey, Joy, glad you could make it. Looks like the gang's all here. Got about 30 people online. Pretty good. Let's see. Our next little song is going to be called Good Things Will Come. A little bit quicker, not too bad. 16 pounds.
Side.
shuffle and rock. Shuffle, turn. Hey Martha, glad you could make it. Good to have everybody here. All right, we'll do one more of Knockin Boots, trying to get this grooved into our heads. This next one's got a 32 count intro. Okay, I see Rosie, the pivot is confusing, all right? So a pivot step is if your weight's on your left and you're going to step forward and pivot, your weight stays on your left. It's like step, and you don't even hardly step down and twist, and your weight stays on your left, all right? So if we do, well, let me do stomp, clap, step forward and twist. Now that foot that I twisted with is loose, if you will, because the weight stayed on the right. So I can do stomp, clap, step forward and twist. And the leg that was the pivoting leg is the weight-bearing leg. So now I've got my weight on it, so I can do cross, back, side, together. I hope that makes a little bit of sense. So whatever foot your weight's on when you do the pivot, that's the way where your weight ends up. So it's step, pivot, and it's almost like you push off of this foot when you turn and push, because you really kind of lift it up. So if I was going to do two pivots in a row, I would do step, pivot, and my weight remains on the left the whole time. Rosie, I hope that clears it up, and we'll give it a shot. And let's say, where were we here? I was using, I'm on my way. Let me start that over so I get the counts. Shuffle and turn, rock. flat, step, bend, stop, step, bend, cross, back, side, together, click, click, shuffle, and rock, forward, and back, shuffle, and rock, rock forward, rock back, stop, stop, step, pivot, cross, back, side, together, stop, stop, click, click, shuffle, and rock, shuffle, turn, and rock, stop, stop, cross, back, stop, stop, shuffle and turn.
There's no cure for what you tell me. It's on my way. It's on my way. This pain is out of the ordinary.
Shuffle and turn.
Every time that I
turn. Step, pivot, cross. Shuffle and rock. Forward and back. Shuffle, turn and rock. Forward and back. Stop. Stop. Cross, back, side, together. Stop. One turn.
I'm on my way.
Step. It's pivot. Shuffle and turn.
Easy on me now. My love will shine.
Right. Hey, that was pretty good. I don't know if I like that last song as much as I like the first two. It was a little bit faster than the others, so that's why I picked it, but I'm not sure. I like songs with a much stronger beat, so I'm going to put a question mark next to that one for next time. Also going to turn on my overhead fan just because it's getting a little warm in here. Is it getting warm out there? All right. Okay, great. So that takes us through our first two dances. Our next one is a cute little dance called Just a Two Steppin, done by Norman Guilford and my favorite, Joe Thompson Szymanski. And so this one starts with a walk, walk, mambo, back, back, coaster. So our weight's on our left. We do walk, walk, rock, recover together, which is a mambo step. Back, back, back together, forward, which is a coaster step. All right, on a mambo step, we end up with our feet together. On the coaster step, we end up with our feet split. So taking it from the top, 7, 8, walk, walk, mambo step, back, back, back together, front. All right, so now we do a Charleston, which is point, step, back, step, and now we do a jazz box quarter turn. Cross, back, turn a quarter together, and start the dance over. Nice little dance, just 16 count, two patterns, all right? 7, 8, walk, walk, mambo step, back, back, coaster step, point, step, back, step, cross, back, turn, together, walk, walk, Mambo step, back, back, coaster step, point, and back, and cross, back, turn, together. Walk, walk, mambo step, back, back, coaster step, point, and back, cross, back, turn, together. All right? All right, I think we all know this one pretty good. And so we will do the first one with a song called Smoke and Mirrors. 16 count intro. And let's see, okay.
Five, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, mambo step. Back, back, coaster step. Point and back and cross, back, turn together. Walk, mambo, back, coaster, Charleston, cross, back, turn together. Walk, walk, mambo, step, back, back, coaster, step, point and back and cross, back, turn together. Walk and back, Charleston, Jazz Quarter.
All right. That's pretty good. Gets cardio up a little bit. Not too bad. But let's go ahead and move it up just a little bit more with our next song called Little Jalepeño.
Is it down at the bio?
Ooh, all right, that was a good one. Okay, so that's good. That gets our just the two-stepping moving. Our next dance is going to be MD Honky Tonk. All right. So this one starts with a grapevine to the right with a touch, and then point in. So weights on our left, and we go side behind. Side, touch, point, touch. Grapevine with a touch. Side, behind, side, touch. Heel, step, all right? One more time. Points for the first one, steps with the second. So, side, behind, side, touch, point, touch. Side, behind, side, touch, heel, step. Then we do a rocking chair, which is rock forward, recover, rock back, recover, step, quarter pivot. Remember, pivot, we keep our weight on that twisting foot, if you will. Then step, pivot, stop. Should stop talking, forget what I'm doing. All right, taking it from the top with the two grapevines. Side, behind, side, touch, point, touch. Side, behind, side, touch, heel, step, rock, forward, rock, back, quarter, pivot, stop. All right, we good? So moving on, we do a modified K step. And we modify the last piece of it. So our weight's on our left, we go forward to the diagonal with our right, step, touch, back to the center and touch, to the lower diagonal and touch. And instead of going back to the center on a normal K, we go to the side and touch. So it's a little modified K step. So let's do that again with the K step. Weights on our left. It's diagonal touch, center touch, low diagonal touch, side touch. And we start the dance over again. So starting looking at our 9 o'clock roll, we do the grapevine, side behind, side touch, point, touch, side behind, side touch. Heel step, rock, recover, back, recover, pivot a quarter, stomp, K, and center, and back, and side, and grapevine with a touch, and point, grapevine with a touch, and heel, rocking chair, pivot a quarter, stomp, K, and center, and back, and side, and grapevine with a touch, and a point, grapevine with a touch, and a heel step, rock forward, rock back, quarter pivot, stomp, K, and center, and back, and side. All right, everybody good with that? All right. MD Honky Tonk. And we're going to start with one called The House Where She Lives, 16 count intro.
Five, six, seven, eight. Side, behind, side, touch, point. Side, behind, side, touch, heel, rock, and rock, step, turn, stomp, K, side, behind, side, touch, point, side, behind, side, heel, step, rock, over, rock, back, pivot a quarter, stomp, stomp, K, and center, and back, and side. Side behind, side, touch, point, touch. Oh boy, I tell you what. I apologize for the music. I'm not doing good with it at all. So I seem to be way off the beat. So I'm going to skip that song. We're going to go on to another one. And we're going to try this one called I'm Falling in Love. And I hope this one works a little bit better. So this one's got a 16 count intro also. And we start with our grapevine and touches. Well, that one had a nice strong beat, so I like that. It's kind of what I look for. Sorry about that. I've got two bad songs today, but you know, that's the way it is. All right, next we're going to go with our Crawfish Pie. We're a little bit past Mardi Gras, but that's okay. All right, so this starts with weight on our left. We step forward and hitch, and then back. So it's step. Hitch with your heel up and tap it, back. And if you don't like to do that, or if that hurts your knee to do it, you can just do step, hitch, back. All right? Either way, we always modify to make it work the best for ourselves. So, weights on the left, step, hitch, back. Step, hitch, back. All right, that's the first eight counts. One, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we do a lockstep with a scuff, a step quarter pivot, cross and hold. So our weight's still on our left. It's step, lock, step, scuff, step, pivot, cross, and hold. So that's the second eight. So let's take that from the top. 7, 8, step, hitch, back, back, step, hitch, back, back, step, lock, step, scuff, step, pivot, cross, hold. All right, now we do a rumba forward with a hold, which is side together, forward, hold, and now rumba back with a kick. Side together, back, kick. All right, so taking that from the top, it is 7, 8, step, hitch, back, back, step, hitch, back, back, step, lock, step, scuff, step, a quarter, cross, hold, side together, forward, hold, side together, back, kick. Now we're getting to the end, so it's back, kick, back, kick, back, together, stomp, stomp, EOD, end of dance, and we start over. So facing the 3 o'clock wall, starting over with our right foot forward, step, hitch, back, back, step, hitch, back, back, step, lock, step, scuff, step, a quarter, cross, hold, side together, forward, hold, side together, back, kick, back, kick, back, kick, back together, stomp, stomp. Step, hitch, back, back, step, hitch, back, back, step, lock, step, scuff, step, a quarter, cross, hold, side together, forward, hold, side together, back, kick, back, kick, back, kick, back together, stomp, stomp. Step, hitch, step, hitch, step, lock, step, scuff, step, a quarter, cross, hold, side together, forward, hold, side together, back, kick, back, kick, back, kick, back together, stop, stop. All right, oh yeah, we're looking good on that one. So our next little song, hopefully is a good one, called You Gotta Save Me. And it has a 16 count intro.
Step, hitch, step, lock, step, scuff, step,
kick. Back together, stomp, stomp, step. Step it. Step on. Step a quarter across. Rumble back to the kick. Back kick. Back kick. Back together. Okay, looking good. Y'all are looking good. I got one more, a little quicker, but I think you can do it. This one's called I'm Your Ride. It's got a 16 count intro. Let's see here. Thank you.
All right, so
I had been introducing y'all to toes, and I like that, but it's got a bunch of turns in it, and I think for this group, I want to stick with dances that are a little bit simpler than that. So I'm going to move toes to the Thursday group, and I'm going to, today we're going to do another old favorite, a classic, kind of like Little Rumba, but this one is Stroll Along Cha Cha. So we'll get some rumba and we'll get some cha cha today. All right? And I think you'll be able to pick this one up pretty quick. But here we go. So we start with our weight on our right, and we're going to do a cross rock recover. So it's rock, recover, cha cha cha. One, two, three. So it's one, two, three, and four. And we do it to the other direction. Cross, rock, cha cha cha. So the first eight counts are one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, and now we do a weave with a cross rock and a cha cha. So it's cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, cha cha cha. We do the weave to the other direction. Cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, cha cha cha. All right, good so far. Let's take it from the top. Seven weights on our right. Seven, eight, cross, rock, cha cha cha, cross, rock, cha cha cha, cross, side, behind, side. Cross, rock, cha cha cha. Cross, side, behind, side. Cross, rock, cha cha cha. All right, so we've done these cross rocks and cha chas and other dances. This is nice, got a whole bunch of them right in a row just to get started. And now we're going to do, well, Rosie, I'm glad we talked about the pivot steps because we're going to step pivoting a half in cha-cha-cha. All right, so we had just let me see, try to make sure I'm on the right foot for this. We had just a cross side behind side cross rock, one, two, three. So we step forward and pivot 180 and cha-cha-cha, step forward, pivot on our left foot, cha-cha-cha. End of dance, right? Two cross rocks with cha-chas, two weaves with cha-chas, a half turn cha-cha, a quarter turn cha-cha. Let's take it from the top. Seven, weights on the right. Seven, eight, cross, rock, cha-cha-cha, cross, rock, cha-cha-cha, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, cha cha cha, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, cha cha cha, step a half, cha cha cha, step a quarter, cha cha cha, cross, rock, cha cha cha, cross, rock, cha cha cha, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, and cha cha. Weave. Two, three, four, cross rock, and cha-cha. Pivot a half, cha-cha, pivot a quarter, cha-cha, and, sorry, my watch disturbed me, messed me all up. Starting with our cross rocks. Cross rock, cha-cha-cha, cross rock, cha-cha-cha, cross, side, behind, side, cross rock, and cha-cha. Cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, cha-cha-cha, step a half, cha-cha-cha, step a quarter, cha-cha-cha, cross,
step a quarter, cha cha cha, cross, rock, a 1, 2, 3, cross, rock, a 1, 2, 3, cross, side behind, side, cross, rock, 1, 2, 3, cross, side behind, side, cross, rock, 1, 2, 3, pivot a half, 1, 2, 3, pivot a quarter, 1, 2, 3. All right? I think everybody's good on this one. Last time I taught it, everybody picked it up pretty quick. So I've got a beautiful song, George Strait. I know Donna doesn't listen to this, doesn't come to our line dance thing, but this is Donna's main man, George Strait. Anyway, I like this song, so it's called Carrying Your Love With Me, 16 count intro. Nice and slow, a good way to start it. Weights on the right. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Maybe
cross, cross,
this
cha cha cha, cross, cha cha cha, cross, side behind, side, cross, cha cha cha. We, 2, 3, 4, cross, cha cha cha, step, pivot, cha cha cha, pivot quarter, cha cha cha, cross, cross, right, 1, 2, 3, cross, side, behind, side, cross, 1, 2, 3, cross, side, behind, side, cross, 1, 2, 3, step a half, 1, 2, 3, a quarter, 1, 2, 3, cross, 1, 2, 3, cross, 1, 2, 3, cross, side, behind, cross, weave, 2, 3, 4, cross. Step a half, step a quarter, cross
rock,
weave, cross rock, weave, give it a half. Nice. All right, that was pretty slow, but that's a good one to learn it on. Got another one for us, old Nat King Cole, remember? And this one's a little bit quicker. And it's got a 8-count intro. Okay, pretty quick. Come on. 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2
is for the way you
cross and
happy
cha cha cha.
Oh, cross,
side is behind, side cross.
I see.
Cross, side is behind, side cross.
And
cha cha cha. Step a half
is even more than
step a quarter that
you adore. And
cross rock
is all that I can. It's more than just a
cross
for two.
We
two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it.
Step a half
was made for me
and a quarter.
You.
Cross.
We.
One of the Zumba classes I take, when she plays this song, and you have to do the L, O, V, E, I don't know exactly how to do the E, but anyway, it doesn't quite work in the cha-cha. Starts getting messed up a little bit, but kind of fun anyway. All right, so we're doing good. 11:09, still got a few people online. All right, so for us that are remaining, we'll end up with our favorite D.H.S.S., end up with our heart rate up a little bit. I know a lot of people like to cool down at the end. I like to go a little bit faster. What can I say? So we're going to do our D.H.S.S., and it starts out with 3 walking steps and a point. So weights on the left, walk, 2, 3, point, back, 2, 3, point. 2 cross points and a weave. Cross, point, cross, side, behind, side. And a cross rock and cha-cha, we've just done this. Cross, rock, cha-cha-cha, cross, rock, cha-cha-cha. Now a cross rock with a turning cha-cha, ending up facing 3 o'clock. Cross rock turning cha cha cha. Rock, recover, coaster step. Wait, is that right? I think that's it. How can I forget my favorite dance? I don't even print out the sheet anymore because I like it. Anyway, let's go from the top. We'll do it to a wall or two, and then we'll fire up some music
I'm sure I'll remember it once we get there. All right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk. 2, 3. Point. Back. 2, 3. Point. Cross. Point. Cross. Point. Cross. Side. Behind. Side. Cross rock. Cha cha cha. Cross rock. Cha cha cha. Cross rock. Turning. Cha cha. Rock. Recover. Coaster step. Walk. 2, 3. Point. Back. 2, 3. Point. Cross. Point. Cross. Point. Cross. Side. Behind. Side. Cross rock. Cha cha. Cross rock. And cha cha. Cross rock. Turn and cha cha. Rock and coaster step. Walk. 2, 3. And back. 2, 3. Cross. Point. Cross. Point. Cross. Side. Behind. Side. Cross rock. And cha cha. Cross rock. And cha cha. Cross rock. Turning. Cha cha. Rock. And coaster step. Walk. 2, 3. Point. Back. 2, 3. Point. Cross. Point. Cross. Point. Cross. Side. Behind. Cross. And cha cha. Cross. And cha cha. Cross. Turning. Cha cha. Rock. And coaster step. All right. Looking good. We will do this twice. First one with a song called Ride This Train, I think. All right. And 16 count intro. So what do you think? Let's do it to Uptown Funk, all right?
Walk. Sip that ice cold.
Knockin Boots are pretty.
If that doesn't get your heart rate up, nothing does. So, thanks everyone for coming. We'll do some easy intermediate to improve our transition stuff on Thursday. I'd like to have you all come. And if nothing else, we'll meet back here again the following Tuesday. So, thanks for being here and be safe. Be healthy, and hopefully we'll see you all face to face sometime soon. Thanks.